compete with or copy anyone. There are enough posers on earth.
Can I sing to you? Yeah. Yours, mine, ours. I could do this for hours. Sit and talk to you for hours. I wanna give you your flowers and some champagne showers, all the shrimp and lobster towers. But it's me that gets devoured. Ooh, when you do what you do, I'm empowered. You give me a superpower. Together the world could be ours. You sit me up on the counter, instantly it's thunder showers, storming for a couple hours. When we finish, take a shower. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours.
The headphones on, the audio is chef's kiss. I now feel like maybe I should start a podcast so you guys can listen to this goodness anytime. I realize I didn't show you guys my hair. It's just like routine. Always get food after the airport. My presentation was moved from 5 to 3. I don't know, like it's going to be a busy day. And I like to tell you guys what I'm doing so that when I record it, you already know what I'm doing. So yeah, I'm going back to school so that I can practice for the presentation and then actually deliver the presentation and then work on my speech for Monday, because that's so important. Don't let me forget that, guys. If you see me playing too much, call me, text me, tell me, Summer, wake up. I feel like we should do another fit appreciation because I'm really feeling what I'm wearing.
Don't say. I know it drives you crazy, 'cause I don't ever stay. Oh, and you've been calling me lately, but I don't ever pick up my phone. Ooh, oh. I spent a couple weeks on the road. Ooh, oh, you say you understand, but you don't. Just don't say it's love. You know it ain't sweet enough. Just don't say it's love. I've heard this shit too much. Just don't say it's love. And don't say.
Guys, in my first video, I know I mentioned the struggle of wearing glasses. Tell me why I'm making a video now and the light is just reflecting in my eyes. Like I'm looking for good light for this video and then you're now reflecting in my glasses. The price we pay, just because I want to see. We already had a dress code, so.
But recently I just don't care.
The Writing Center is an interactional learning space where staff and students use as a tool to provide formal, positive, and professional support with all forms of writing, be it academic or non-academic. The Writing Center is welcoming all students with all kinds of papers. In addition to reviewing papers, the Writing Center also organizes workshops that help students improve skills, like reading skills, writing skills.
Okay, people, I just finished my presentation and it is drizzling. You didn't see that coming. I'm just capping. Of course, I saw that coming. So I'm going back to my dorm to snack. Killed the presentation, if I do say so myself. I have a video. I can't post the video on the channel, but I might post a short clip of it because I can do whatever I want. I hope Didi's awake though. She better be. Guys, I'll be honest. I wasn't so excited to come back, as you could tell from the previous videos that I posted. But now that I'm back, it's refreshing. Or maybe I just have a complex because everybody's happy to see me. Am I just enjoying the attention? I don't know. You feel like, you feel like, you feel like, you feel like rain in the morning, giving me mixed emotions. And it's too much sometimes. Okay guys, I hope you can hear me. This, if it's not obvious, I snagged before I came here. So this is registration. Sitting here romanticizing it. I've made TikToks. I've been making TikToks. Anyway. The registration. You feel like, you feel like, you feel like, you feel like rain in the morning. Guys, the time is 9:08 something in the morning and it is Sunday and I am awake because I did not write my speech yesterday, so I'm trying to do that now. Why am I still here and waiting for us to happen? Cause you never want. Cause I'm here to pick up my gown, that's all I wanted to say. Everything I love about you I probably imagine, cause we never had it. Funny it's been so long and so there's nothing that's changed. And it was never your fault, wish there was something to blame. And I wish I could. Standing on existing protocol, thank you for this opportunity. Success is not too far out, far going, or out of reach. Success just takes courage and for you to dare to dream. Because if you can dream it, you can be it, and if you can be it, you should try. The sky is your limit, is the truth, and not a lie. My recipe for success is dream, try, repeat. Today, you are on your first and only blank sheet. This is because I remember when I too sat in your place. I didn't know then that I had been given a huge canvas with all the resources here at AUN as my brush. And this morning, to let you know that you have full control over how you design the next 4 to 5 years of your life. AUN is truly what you make of it. It is easy to be overwhelmed by the new and different experiences, activities, events, and people you will encounter. It is easy to forget to prioritize your academics. But what is not easy is looking back on wasted potential and realizing that everything could have been different if you had only dared to take this seriously. A good time at the expense of the version of yourself you want to be in the future isn't a good time, it's a distraction. However, the takeaway is not a stay here with no fun. The takeaway is that you should not lose sight of the main reason why you're seated here. Be open-minded, ask questions, try new things, and be responsible. Also, be yourself. Do not hide in the shadows or dim your shine. Do not compete with or copy anyone. There are enough posers on earth, but there is only one you. And we are so excited to meet them here at AUN. Why am I still here and waiting for us to happen? Cause you never want it. Everything I love about you I probably imagine, cause we never had. It's been so long, and so there's nothing that's changed. Guys, I forgot to end the video because after I finished the speech, I just went into party mode. But the video is done. Thank you for watching. Shopping now for school. Do you want to say hi? Oh my god, sir, thank you.
2014.